Dr. Michael Kachmann of Mayfield Brain and Spine describes the benefits of minimally invasive spine surgery.
The advances in minimally invasive surgery are revolutionizing patient care. Incisions are smaller and recovery today is faster than ever before. With the use of computerized image guidance, we are able to make small incisions and use special instruments to reach deep problems in your neck and back. Even big surgeries requiring stabilizing hardware can be performed in this way. Years ago, we used to have to cut through muscle and ligaments to get to these deep problems in the spine. Now we can see where we're going and get there without making a big opening in your back. One way we do this is by making an incision in your side, where we can avoid making a big incision in all of your back muscles to get to the spine. This is a technique we call L-lift. Because of advances like these, many of our patients have surgery early in the day and are home in time for dinner.
Mayfield Brain and Spine, performing more than 4,000 spine surgeries each year. Learn more at mayfieldclinic.com.